off-leash canine training. Today I'm here to introduce you our newest member of our famous two-week board and train, Dagger. Dagger here is a four-year-old Maltese Yorkie mix. He comes to me after doing his first lesson. However, mom's lifestyle didn't really allow her to do all the homework and the reinforcement that was necessary with the lessons. So she sent him to me so we can get these obedience commands world class in only 2 weeks. Another reason Dag comes in is his dog aggression. When we are out on walks and on leash, this little man is a menace. He is snapping and snarling at other dogs, trying to get at them, get them to leave. And sometimes that energy gets so bad and boiled up that he will turn on his brother, Danger. So we can't have that happening anymore. But we're gonna go ahead and check in with him now, find out what kind of commands, where his commands are at, and then we're gonna come back in 14 days and just show you how far we've come. All right, Dag, you ready to do something? Looks like you're ready to take a nap. Dag, come. Good boy, come. Sit. Dag, sit. Sit. Dag, sit. Dagger, sit. He's like, I'll do it on the bed. Dagger, come. Good. Dag, sit. Sit. Dag, sit. Just wants to go lay on the bed. Dagger, come. All right, there we go. Come. Dagger, come. Dagger, come. Good boy. Dagger. All right, as you can see, he does what he wants. He's kind of made up his mind that he's tired and he wants to lay down, so that's what we're doing right now. But give us 14 days, I'll show you what kind of transformation we can make.